should reach out to other groups for usage, such as having it for private meetings, auctions, seminars, and I feel that our Main Street deserves a better theater that will bring a larger draw of people here year-round, not just a couple times. Thank you for your time.
Thank you. Okay, I have another card, so I'll close all communications, and we'll recess to the agency.
Mr. Mayor, it's recommended items 6A through 6D be acted on simultaneously unless a separate discussion or action is requested by a member.
Move to approve.
Okay, I have a motion.
Second.
And a second. Call for the vote.
Motion received, 5 yes votes.
Okay, the next thing then is, what do you have? Bruce, you have anything? I think we're done with the consensus.
You know, I don't have anything this evening at all. I think that people should have seen that session we had earlier, the training session or whatever you want to call it. It really, as taking the redevelopment away from the city is really going to be a disaster for us, and probably to the tune of $3 or $4 million to the general fund. And I hope our attorneys and city manager are slick enough to figure out a way to get past all this. But anyway, it's going to be a trial.
Ms.
No,
Wynn.
No comments.
Mr. Jones.
Yeah, I'll just echo what Mr. Broadwater said. I mean, the redevelopment road that lies ahead is kind of an uncharted course. It's going to be difficult, so we're all going to have to put our heads together and try and figure out how to keep things moving and on that front in light of the new regime.
Hey, Mr. Beard.
Nothing.
Okay, then we'll adjourn the council meeting until the next regular meeting, Tuesday, January 24th. At 5:30 p.m. here in the chambers. Mm.